shoppers hurry home. The snow is gently falling while the last bus to the country stands alone. Sitting in the back seat, watching faces glow and fade in the neon light. I'm going home for Christmas, but I'd rather be in Bethlehem tonight. It's Christmas Eve and half the little children in the town are wide awake. Santa Claus will come and eat their piece of Christmas cake. Some have their suspicions and are waiting for a chance to prove them right. Happy in their world of dreams, but I'd rather be in Bethlehem tonight. Just to hear the angels' song and hear the proclamation of his birth. The tidings of great joy bringing peace to all the people on this earth. Just to be a shepherd sent to worship and adore the newborn King. Just to be in Bethlehem tonight, you know that I'd give times before. The story weaves its vision, gently leading me towards a stable door. Peering in, I see a mother and a child under the lantern light. Myself in bed.